Hello and welcome to financialexpress.com. Standard & Poor's said that an upgrade of India's sovereign rating will need to wait for 1 to 2 years, mainly due to the country's weak public finances, prompting policymakers to react sharply against the rating agency's alleged failure to give due consideration to the reforms being undertaken by the government. S&P's decision to retain India's rating at the lowest investment grade with stable outlook followed Moody's commentary in September suggesting India's rating upgrade may take at least 1 to 2 years. Economic Affairs Secretary Shaktikanta Das urged rating agencies to do some introspection. With the clutch of reforms undertaken by the Narendra Modi government, including the easing of foreign investment regulations and use of Aadhaar platform for delivery of subsidies, the government strongly feels that agencies must consider improving their ratings and outlook for the country. For more news and updates from the world of business, log on to financialexpress.com.